welcome back. And I just filmed my giveaway winner video. And as promised, I'll be doing my international Banggood Jennalyn giveaway again. This is going to be ending July 13th, Friday the 13th, if you guys are not sure of the date. But like I said, my international Banggood Jennalyn giveaways will be every other Friday. So you don't have to worry about asking me when they will start and when they will end. And this giveaway is going to be, like I said, a $10 giveaway. You can pick 10 bucks on Banggood if you're international, or you can pick $10 on Jennalyn, Banggood, or Modes For You if you're in the US. Like I said, Modes For You, I tried ordering someone international on there and my PayPal is not accepted, so it's gotta be US only. I'm super sorry. Banggood is the only site I'm able to do the international for. So if you guys don't like Banggood, I'm sorry. That's all I can offer at the moment, as I cannot afford shipping. It is too expensive for me. I'm not rich and I do work very hard and I just don't have a lot of money. It may seem like I do, but I really, 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 really don't. And like I said, this giveaway, I'm going to go back to numbers after this, but I wanted to try something new. This is going to be called the spam giveaway. So what you guys can do is you guys can enter every single day, however many times you want. But just be aware, guys, entering like 20 times a day might flag your comments as spam, and you guys might, I might not see your comments. So just do like once or twice a day, or maybe every couple hours or so, but just not like 20 times in a row, because your comments might be marked as spam. Also, when you guys comment, make sure you comment the full entry every single time you comment. Like, so you're gonna have to put down your email or Insta, and you're gonna have to put down your country, and then you have to put down hashtag Kedzie Squad, and be sure to put that in every single comment. So if you enter 10 times in one day, make sure you use the full entry every single time. So make sure you comment that every single time you comment. And how I'm gonna pick is I'm gonna scroll up and down. I'm gonna stop randomly and put my finger on something. I just wanted to try this out because I think it'd be really fun. You guys can enter as many times as you want to, but just do not enter like 20 times in a row, because it will be marked as spam and I will not see your comment. So just be sure to enter, you know, a reasonable amount of times. You can enter one time, you can enter, you know, every hour, you can enter once a week. It just depends on what you want to do. But make sure your comment has everything in it. Your comment's got, like, once again, your comment has to have your location, your country, a way to contact you, and it's got to say hashtag Kedzie Squad. If I'm scrolling through and I stop on something and I pick something that doesn't have the full entry in it, I'm not gonna redo it. And also, guys, please make sure your subscriptions are on public. If I haven't talked to you yet, please, it's got to be the night before. So July 12th at 7 p.m. U.S. Central Time to about 9 p.m. Central Time, make sure your subscriptions are on public between 7 and 9 o'clock, or just the full day, whatever, so I can verify. If I pick you and I do not see your subscriptions on public, I will repick. If I have talked to you before and you guys have it on private and I know who you are, that's totally fine. But if you guys haven't talked to me yet and I haven't gotten to know you yet, then please make sure they're on public so I can pick you. Because everybody's eligible. I don't care if you subscribe just now. Everybody, every single person is eligible to win as long as you follow the rules. So like I said, go ahead and spam however many times you want, but just be reasonable, because it might mark as spam and I might not get to see your comments. So yeah, that's pretty much it, guys. That's my giveaway. It ends July 13th, and the video will be up July 13th in the morning, and I will be picking the night before, so make sure your subscriptions are on public the night before. And yeah, guys, that's it. If you have any questions, just let me know, and sorry this video was crap quality, because I just got home from work, I'm in my pajamas, I'm super, super tired, and I wanted to get this video up for you guys because I like to do giveaways for you guys. So I'll see you tomorrow. Bye!